Were you a client of First Standard Financial Company? If so, the investment losses that you may have sustained might be recoverable through the FINRA arbitration claims process. A recent Reuters report showed that over 50% of the brokers employed by the firm had some sort of hit on their CRD. And by hit, I mean either a customer complaint, a regulatory action, a judgment, a lien, a criminal action, something like that. Now, the percentage of brokers at the firm that actually had these sorts of actions was one of the highest in the entire country. Now, brokerage firms have an ironclad obligation to reasonably supervise the activities of their brokers. If they fail to do so, the firm can be held liable for any losses that might be sustained. If you were a client of the firm, I encourage you to call me at 312-332-4200 for a no-cost review by an attorney. Thank you.